4.5 minutes to touchdown. The tracking stations show Endeavour flying at an altitude of 54,000 feet at Mach 1, heading towards the Kennedy Space Center in the heading alignment circle. This will be a 239-degree left overhead turn for Endeavour to approach the runway 15 from the northwest. Four minutes to touchdown.